But what do you have to say about the consumer at large who, when he's going out to buy a car, in this particular case, a sedan, he would perhaps not consider a Škoda immediately, that the brand would not pop up immediately vis-a-vis some of the other stronger brands in that particular segment. Now, how does Škoda plan to address that, A? And B, let's address the elephant in the room. There are concerns about Škoda's post-sales network. There are people who are very, very happy. I personally know of a lot many people who are very happy with the post-sales network. But then, unfortunately, I also know people who are not too pleased on that front. So how does Škoda in India address those two concerns?
I think if you firstly talk about the popularity of the Rapid, as I said to you earlier, we achieved 10% segment share of the Rapid last year. So a very successful car, and the car is very well known in India. Everybody knows the car. It's very well known. And of course, we will do our bit in terms of marketing the car, and we've already started this doing this digital, and the car is also on TV as well, and we'll continue with a marketing presence around the Rapid. So I'm very confident that we will get good exposure for that car going forward. If you look at the service issue, so many people have criticized the after-sales support from Škoda, but the good news is I've had lots of mails from and messages from people who are very happy with the service. So many of our dealers are doing a good job. There's no doubt about it. Sometimes some dealers have let us down from that point of view, and it's our job as a manufacturer to be customer-centric, to put the customer at the center of what we're doing, and this is what we are striving to do through the dealer network. And we're striving to appoint dealers who actually are customer-centric as well. It's important that we have the right dealer partners going forward. It's also important that we have enough of them. A customer wrote to me and said he was in the East, the Seven Sisters area. He says, "How can I get my car serviced? You don't have a dealer." I mean, this is a very good observation, and we will go from 80 sales and service points now. Over the next 3 years, we will go to 200. So one of the steps for being more customer-centric is we will be much more accessible. This is one of the steps we will do. The other thing is, 2 years ago, we reduced our parts prices by over 18%. This is now filtering in to the people buying the cars. That's an important thing we did. And of course, we now have available, we were the first manufacturer in India to have 4 years warranty for our cars, and now you can purchase an additional 2 years warranty and have 6 years warranty as well. So there's a number of things that we're doing to improve that service experience. But I think one of the most important things we have is to have the right attitude, the right training, and the right dealer partners going forward. So all I could say is that I would don't let the historical issues you've had about service tarnish your opinion about the brand. And I will talk to people with recent experiences, and I believe we're doing a good job at the moment. We've got more to learn, of course, and we've got more tools to improve on, but I'm getting really good feedback at the moment from customers about the after sales experience.
Right, Zach. Part of the solution is to actually identify the problem, however many they may be. And it's fantastic that you're saying what you're saying. And I personally have seen how you engage with your followers on Twitter. You're one of the most active people that I have seen in the industry on Twitter. So that's fantastic.
I care. I care. If a customer is not happy, if something's happened to his car, if it's broken, if a dealer's not looked after him how I want, then I will react, and I will push my team to react as well. Because it's by me doing this, it's by leading by example that I get the rest of the organization and I get the dealer network to follow as well. And sometimes dealers will write to me and say, "I picked this up on your Twitter account and I've dealt with it already, and here's the response." Which is good,
Right.
because they're actually caring about the kind of response as well. And as a leader, I believe we have to lead by example. And that caring and
Absolutely.
that customer centricity starts with me, in my
Right.
opinion.